All right. We're set up. We're ready to go. We're excited. I'm excited. This is our first time playing in like 2021. I mean, kind of. But yes, basically our first time playing.
It's our first actual show since March of last year.
Yeah, well, we're Monday Night Social, and we're here at the Bandwidth stage at SoundCorps. So excited to be here. Very lovely space. Lighting is on point. Cameras everywhere. It's a good feeling. All right, we're going to go into our first song, Call Bury Me.
Oh,
dead silent. Again, we're Monday Night Social. If you're watching, thanks so much for watching. And it's nice that you get to do it from the comfort of your own home. At least I hope so. If it's not, I'm sorry. All right. Ready? Since you love on the airway,
letters by. In your throat, told me all about the way, how you're shaking off the rust, finally leaving town while you still care. You were an honest man. Life dealt a losing hand.
That's your fault.
Yeah.
You tried
and tried to leave this town. Hate shot that holding down. Strike that match, fan that flame.
Songs of redemption,
hymns full of hope.
Wrote you prose full of virtue, yet never
struck the right tone.
Now it feels like it's over.
Moved on for good. Burn.
Thank you. That's actually the title track to our album, Watch It Burn, that we released 11/22/19.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Right before all the fun stuff started happening.
We played upstairs in the old Songbird Stage North.
Good times.
It's a lot of fun. And then 2020 happened. All right, this next song we're doing is about the state of Tennessee. It's called My Oh My. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Well, I'm coming home.
Yeah.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Well, I'm coming home.
Well, I woke up in Boulder, a few scars, 2 drinks older, with a shotgun keeping time in my head. Spent all my dollars of change trying to find fortune and fame, but I'm left without a penny to my name. And mama's voice rang out like a southern preacher, calling on a prodigal to leave his worldly ways. My, oh my, why you wanna live like you stole from the Lord? Mama said, my, oh my, living so far from Graceland. Smoke is calling, music sweet, redemption heard out. Vegas drew this fool. Or my
bad luck
went on a winning streak. Yes, it did. I spent one night in a cell with dry heat like the gates of hell. Then I placed my one and only call to mama. And mama's voice rang out like a southern preacher, calling on the prodigal to leave his world. Souls tonight. Glory, hallelujah. We're gonna twist, we're gonna shout. So let choir sing, church bells ring.
Sweaty on that one.
You're getting it, man. I
feel like that was.
Sounded good.
Okay, all right.
Bootleg.
This next one's a favorite of mine. The band definitely helped me write this one, but I kind of came to the band with this idea about writing a song about my great grandfather, and it's kind of a common story. Okay, that's sarcasm. We don't have a crowd to laugh, so I'm just gonna skip the joke part. But my great grandfather was a bootlegging gangster in like northern Texas, Oklahoma area, and then he became a preacher, which you know we've all been there, right? One day you're gangstering, and the next day you're preacher-ing. But yeah, that's what the song is about. It's kind of changed the course of my family, just that event in his life drastically. So we wrote a song about it. So hope you guys like it.
Pack it up, gotta move on. We'll find redemption in a distant land. These tired hands from working the land, and a family just trying to survive. When you're down and out and the curtains close, when the rising flood is all you've known, when the days you are in feel like how it will end, daylight breaks, daylight breaks. Selling moonshine in the still of the night. We was living by the way of the gun. One bootleg stuck in the grave. The time it was done, yeah. When you're down and out in the curtain,
started playing together back in like 2015, did a Christmas album, and then we did some acoustic stuff, and then we recruited a drummer, and his name I was going to say was, but he's still technically alive, is JG.
I mean, he's basically dead inside without us. Just kidding, JG. We love you, buddy.
JG went with us to, he actually played on our EP and then our first full-length album, and then JG is a very, very busy man, and
he's basically Tony Stark. he's got bigger and better busy. Things.
So he's watching right now. I hope he's watching.
I hope he's watching because we love you, JG.
JG, we love you.
And we've added my son. This is Gabriel Mann back here playing drums, and kind of cool to be playing with my son who's playing drums for us. But this song is JG played, and I still remember being in the studio when we recorded this song. We went all the way to Cincinnati, Ohio to record this EP. And this song is from that EP. It's called You'll Be Gone.
Whose crying eyes will you be? Drying.
Splash on. Recite the plays from James Dean. Try cruelty and stain, or the latest thing you read. Lights out in.
Whose crying eyes will you be drying? Whose lonely soul you gonna save?
Subjects. Every moment staged in routine, hurts and collars.
Whose crying eyes will you be drying? Whose lonely soul you gonna save? Will you let him out slow? Will you ever let him know? In the morning.
But I brought it out because it's been a year and it was in my closet collecting dust and said, you know what, today is a good day for you to see some nicely diffused lights.
I heard there were going to be lights and I didn't want like a glare from the bald head to be screwing with anything, so I took one for the team.
You look like a handsome sailor.
Next song is not ours. So it's not
this
ours.
This next song I'm is sure what they call a cover.
It's what?
It's a cover.
And we're going to play it.
And the vocalist who originally sings this song is such a good singer, we could only cover it by the combined power of our three voices.
Ready?
my nights out in the barroom. Liquor was the only love I'd known. Then you rescued me from reaching for the bottle. Yeah, you brought me back, being too far gone. Tennessee whiskey, you're as sweet as strawberry wine, you're as warm as a glass of brandy, honey, I stay stoned on your love. I look for love in all the same old places. But I found the bottom of the bottle's always dry. When you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing.
Imagine.
Thank you, Charles.
Like crowd out there, you know? And like you can do a little bit. You go, oh, this is our guy dancing away. What's your name, sir? Oh, Charles. Charles, see me after the show.
If you guys say something super nice, and I'm gonna add, and or if it's really funny, the SoundCorps crew is like feeding us your awesome, nice comments. So, you know, there's that that's happening.
I want to see them laugh while we're playing the next song.
Every single one, they're telling.
You know what? I second thought.
So this next song is Brock and Janet kind of wrote together. Brock constructed most of it for Janet. I guess I'll introduce everybody real quick. This is Brock over here, the most beautiful beard in Chattanooga.
I grew it myself.
Right here to his right is his wife, Janet McGarity. And back here on the drums, as I already said, my son, Gabriel Mann. And sorry, you're always going to be my son. It doesn't matter if, like, I'm 80 and you're 50. It's going to be my son.
Wait, are you guys related?
Maybe. Back here on the bass, Mr. Josh English. And I'm Christian Mann. And that's not a joke. It's really my name.
He's not a religious superhero. That's just his name.
But, yeah, this next song it's on our new album, which we actually have vinyl prints of that, but you can also listen to it on Spotify or anywhere else, and go to our YouTube page, and there's an acoustic version of it we did there. And but Brock and Janet wrote this together, and it's just one of my favorite things about this song is it's a beautiful way to say I love you, and never once in the song does it actually say the words I love you. It's just a good from the heart song. My goal is to make Janet cry one day when I say it.
How can I help you see? How can I make you believe? Storms will rage, oceans roar, but I can be your steady shore. Here I stand, and here I stay. Hold on tight and find your way. When your sight fails and darkness roams, see the light guiding you home. Oh. From the the start till the end. Oh, 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 I've always known, so I won't tell you plainly. There's nothing broken with you. There's nothing broken.
Nothing Broken. Again, it's on our newest album. I say newest like we've done more than one. We did an EP and then an album, so it's on our album. Yeah, now we're gonna do a really sad song. It's Christian's brainchild. But it's really cool.
I am a sucker for a very sad song.
It's called Silk Roses. A lot of beautiful imagery.
Smiles carved from my misery. When did love become a string of one night stands? Act like strangers who exchanged wedding. Says we should just move on, but I can't quit us. You're my favorite song, honey. It seems we're addicted to this pain. It's heavy and dark as that southern. Dry County. Ooh.
actually thinking about that line in that song, the heavy and dark as a southern rain after the last week. So this is one other cover we like to do. Definitely our arrangement of this song. It's one of my, oh man, I love our arrangement of this. I don't care if that sounds arrogant. I really like our arrangement of this song. So you listen along online if you hear it. Sing with us. There's something happened in here. What it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there telling me I've got to beware. Think it's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. The battle line's being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speak in their minds. Getting so much resistance from behind. I think it's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. What a field day for the heat. There's 1,000 people on the streets singing songs and carrying the signs. Mostly saying hooray for our side. It's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. Into your life it will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, man, come and take you away. It's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going.
Josh. His eyes get covered by his hair. It's a beautiful thing.
All right. I need some water.
Well, if you're tuning in, thank you. And let me just say that while, yes, you can buy our album called Watch It Burn, follow us on Instagram and Facebook. Also, this would not be happening without SoundCorps and all the work that they do. They do not have hundreds and hundreds of people. It's like literally two rock stars right now are like pulling all of this off. So just if you can, you know, spread the word. They're awesome. They're amazing. Visit their page, like it, or I will come find you.
All right, so this next song is called Train Song, and it's called Train Song because I wrote it, so I got to name it.
Yeah, long fight about it.
Because we did have a long fight over this.
It's like that that Mr. Incredible, I'm not affiliated with you. That's how I feel about the title of this song, but it's a good song.
It's a fun song. This is our little bit of Americana country, just fun, right? You guys ready?
Yeah.
You sure? Mm-hmm. Kinda? All right. Oh, I just muted. Here we go, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4! It's been years since I've been home, dear. Been working like a dog for the man. Miles on the road, stories yet to tell. Your face is still fresh on my mind. Take my hand, we'll face tomorrow. Take my hand, we'll see it through. Yeah. Ain't no cloud, no stormy weather. Stop this train from coming home to you.
Do the vocal key change, I want to like say that out loud. Key change! just in case they don't know.
It is weird. Okay. All right.
Silence is confirmation. Yeah. Is that what we're saying?
Cool story, Brock.
I feel like we have a lot to say tonight because it's so quiet in here.
Well, it's like we've got all this stage conversation that's pent up for so long. Like, my favorite color is blue, and that makes me feel better that I got that off my chest.
People know that now.
It's good. It's good. I feel closer to you. So this is a song called Girl Waits with Gun, and it is about the story of one of, if not the first female deputies in American history. Her name is Constance Kopp, and I read a book about her that, for whatever reason, for me, it really resonated to the point where I wanted to write a song about it. And so, yeah, any of the references that are in this song are related specifically to her story. But then I think one of the reasons it resonated with me is also because I'm married to a very strong, very independent woman, and I want my daughter to follow in her footsteps. And I could not imagine anyone telling my daughter or my wife they can't do something. And so there was also for me just like this other element as well. And so that's kind of what this song is about, even though it's specifically about the story of Constance Kopp, Girl Waits with Gun. Amy Stewart's the author. You should look her up. She's pretty awesome. If you want to read a book about plants and alcohol, she also wrote an amazing book called The Drunken Botanist. It's also a pretty fantastic book. But that one's not about, that did not inspire a song.
But, a song about that one.
Yeah. So, the song is called Girl Waits with Gun.
Shadows stretch long and deep. Swallow hope you seek. Watching from an upstairs window, winter winds dance with midnight stars. Measure breath feels the this girl with a gun. This girl with a gun.
I don't know why I decided to use the, I use it in other songs, but I feel like I just killed the mood there.
Inject super a little bit of Hawaii. Song.
Wait. Sorry, Amy Stewart. So when we were first writing songs together, actually we did a like an acoustic thing in Brock and Janet's apartment, and it was really just acoustic. I think we had electric on one song, maybe. Janet played all the percussion stuff, and then we decided, no, we need to have Janet not playing percussion, not because she's bad, she's amazing at it, but we need her to be in the middle, out front, singing stuff.
Here yeah. I am.
Hey, you don't hide a face like that. I'm sorry, you just don't. You don't hide that face.
You can hide Gabe's face.
Wait a minute.
Oh, I he's in the new guy. I like it.
No, that's what I said. I didn't say it.
But so anyway, when we decided that, we were like, hey, we need some like upbeat, fast songs. So but actually now we've been going through a bit of a learning thing for us as a band where we are forcing ourselves to write songs together, which has definitely been a learning experience. And we have about 12 to 15 new songs. We're planning on recording another album probably next year. We'd like to go in with like 25 to 30 songs. But before it was, all right, you go to your corner, Brock, and Christian, you go to your corner, and you write something, and then we'll arrange it together.
And then we fight.
And then I came in the end and was just... threw in my
and so this was one of those, though. It was like, we need an upbeat song. And it was literally like Brock and I were racing to see who could come up with the upbeat song first. And I think we both actually brought a song the same week. But this
I think I was like a couple minutes ahead of you.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
I wrote it down in my journal.
yeah, this is one of those songs.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Rock McGarity bringing the thunder. All right, here we go. I saw you dancing with the boys in Elmore Town.
Such a catchy tune.
Romancing, swaying like you finally found the one. Could be that spinning room. I said, ooh, 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 yeah. Hold on, wait a minute, 'cause I can't do this unless you're in it. Turn around, let me see part of you. But you'll never be free. Yow!
Hey! I feel like my little bit from earlier came true. I was like, hey, somebody dancing over here. Y'all brought the energy. Y'all can't see them, but there's some people over here getting down. We appreciate it.
So about a year ago, before COVID happened, we released this song as a single. It's kind of cool, it's getting played all over the US, and we had some fans singing this song about Tennessee in New Hampshire. They loved us in New Hampshire. It was awesome. And Colorado. They all wanted to shut down Tennessee. And then we did, so maybe it was our fault.
Here we go.
Anyway, this song's called Shutting Down Tennessee.
Doctor said, get some rest. Little R&R, I said, oh no, 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 I just need a little elixir. Boss man said, you're staying late, a little overtime. Oh, I said, oh no, 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 I'm checking out at 5. Oh, I said, oh no, come on! The plate, soon you'll see the light. Oh, I said, oh no, 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 my vision is alright. Tax man sent me a bill, payment overdue. Oh, I said, oh no, 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 this money's not for you. Oh, I said, oh no. Broadway and the stage. I wanna hear Chet, Johnny Cash, Bessie and the King. We'll move down Market Street to that choo-choo beat. Feel that music sway. We'll finish on Main Street. And okay, we're gonna dance the night away. Yeah. That's it.
That is all of our songs.
Hey, yeah. Thanks for listening. Thanks for listening at home. And
Monday Night Social.
MondayNightSocial.com.
Follow us on Facebook
YouTube,
and Instagram,
yeah.
All that good
We're
stuff.
On YouTube, videos on YouTube.
If you stuck around this long, we really appreciate you.
Yeah. Now go shut down Tennessee.
No, don't do that again. Don't do that again.